trying to get reacquainted with my computer after returning from my trip. Oh, hell no. Shit, it's a pizza oven. Your mom's a pizza oven. Jumps, which is also super handy, which grants me access to all sorts of nifty secrets. Ow. Speed is if you want to unlock the doodad that it gives. attacks you, and after that I'm like, meh, no, I'm here for the secrets. Right, who do we get? Oh, speed botch. What's up with those? What's this? What's this item? Okay, first let's gather all the other doodads. Because this stuff disappears. And then let's see about the items. So, what are you? Hoppy serum. No, I'm gonna keep this. It might be very useful, but with my tendency to damage myself, it's immensely more useful to have the health siphon thing. Now, usually the final chambers don't contain. I mean, I have not experienced secrets in the final chambers, but I'm still checking, which is a good measure. Oh! Wait, I wanna see. What does that do? Okay, let's take the elevator. Okay, it's just tactical position I gather. Got it. Heyo. This is the one place where the immunity to environmental damage is not that useful. So this is where no fall damage would be. Oh no, this is Battlements. Battlements, I don't even know what's the most useful perk. Oops. destroyed a whole lot of property. Oh! Huh! Never found this thing before. I have to try. Okay, so I guess it's possible to fall down from there. I would imagine that it works the same way as it does in warehouse, is that when you fall down, when you jump down off the level, then you will just escher fall your way back into the level. That would be my guess. But right now, since I have all these extra jumps, I don't want to risk it. I want to fly far, fly fast. I've seen in this game, it's pretty wild. I understand that if you play this game a little, you win fast and you stop playing fast, then it can be quite unassuming. But whee! Oh, hey y'all! No. Oh, shit. Okay, let's start looking for secrets. What I have experienced is that while the main layout of each room, or like some room templates, stay the same, gears and cogs are mostly the same. The rooms. Oh shit! The rooms vary a lot. No two places. playthroughs are the same. Okay, sorry Nux, you have to wait. I'm on a stroll here. I'm on a prowl. What are those? Okay, let me double check this thingy, because I did totally find a secret in one of these ones. Also, right, before I enter the next room, give me a second. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, so yes, the same thing as in... Okay, let's try this now. Yes. I bet there's do that in these. Some of these. Joe's access everywhere thingy, I would check the top of these things. Alright, any other candidates for secrets? Usually take good notes on stats. I probably should. Anyway, it's been fun. I'm gonna start doing something else now. Thank you for watching, and see you another time. Bye.